What's up, guys? As you can see, I'm hiding behind cars again. It's always windy when I'm out. But anyways, I don't know if you guys can see. You can see I'm here with Bunko guys again. It should be an interesting day. This pink Bunko. So this is a Wildebeest 4x4 challenge thingy. There's the logo. There's a lot of things that are gonna happen today. I have no idea. This is my first time at these type of events. So I'm here with Henry again, his brother and everybody else. So it's gonna be an interesting day. A change from what we normally see. So guys, enjoy the video, enjoy whatever's happening. I have no idea, so let's see what happens. Enjoy.
We fight the unknown on a journey back home. What's waiting, I don't know. I'm trying not to let go.
As you can see behind me, the guys are still going. I think they've finished two obstacles now. It is actually ridiculously cool. There's a lot of other classes. I'll be taking videos of everything and anything going around here. But as you can see behind me, they're still going behind me. I think you can, I don't know. But yeah, so this is the Wildebeest 4x4 challenge. What I know about it is absolutely nothing. I'm here just videoing and doing whatever I need to do to get some footage because it looks freaking amazing. These guys do the stuff that I can't even think about doing. I suck at 4x4 things, but this is really, really dope. The challenges are quite intricate. It's not like it's get up, drive and do what you want to do. It's really like you have to think about what you're doing. They've got a co-driver, they've got a main driver and all that jazz. So it's actually, well, main driver driving the car, and then they've got a co-driver navigating them through the challenge. It's really, really cool, man. I hope you guys are enjoying the video. I hope you guys are enjoying the footage because it's looking dope so far on my end.